in what ways your relationship with your agency partners, like your creative agency partners and media buying and planning agency partners, have changed of late? And what is the one must have quality you see in the agencies of today's time?
Yeah, Devina, fortunately, I've been very fortunate to be part of organizations and some of my bosses specifically who've always valued an agency relationship with the marketing team, and that's something I've seen is not a very common trait. I've been fortunate to work with brands like BBC where we really did partner with an agency. It's not like the agency was just there to come and do a creative work or just do a media planning and go away. We actually really, really lived that essence, and that's something which I've taken forward in all the roles I've been doing. I always say that when you are looking at an agency to partner with, you need to have certain, three important parameters. One is, what is the level of interaction you have to do with that agency? So three I's actually, yeah. What is the level of interaction you will do? What is the level of intelligence does the agency bring to you? And third is, what are the level of ideas the agency brings to you? As a marketer, in this day and age, we are flooded with information. We can't capture a lot of information. Agency at most times become our ears to give us the right information and give us the actionable benefits as well. Not limited to just, it's my job to tell the client, I've told him, but no. Tell us the right information and the actionable benefits, which will help the brand move. Technology is moving so fast. Most marketers, we would claim that, we are abreast with technology, but the fact is we're not. If we have the right partner who can come and give us the right guidance that, Rahul, we feel that our brand currently lacks this, and this is the actionable, and this is what will lead us to, I think that's when the Eureka moment happened, and that's when the agency client relationships become better. Marketeers now are forced to change, the way they look at an agency client relationship. I think it's gone, and similarly from clients as well. I think there's a huge amount of movement happening. So yeah, unfortunately, the pandemic saw a lot of churn happening with the agencies. I was reading up some report a couple of months ago, close to 48% of marketeers changed their creative agencies during the pandemic phase last year, which is surprising because these relationships are built over a period of time. The ideas, the interaction and the intelligence don't come overnight. They take time to build. And that's the faith both agency and the client have to have together to build that relationship. And I think the magic happens then, when the term these days is not clients as much, it's partners, right?
Right.
It's people don't use vendors or agency. I think the term is moving to partners, which personally I like. And honestly, I've been fortunate to work with really, really good agencies, be it from our current media agencies, from the Dentsu network, or be it a creative agency. So I think the more we are able to give that liberty to the agency to come and have open conversations with us, the more we benefit as marketeers.